Welcome to this brief guide on how to send video messages in Microsoft Teams. We've all grown accustomed to sending things such as text messages, images, links to files, and maybe even loop components in Microsoft Teams. But if you want something to make your messages just that bit more personal, today I'm going to show you how to use video messages. Here I am inside my Teams client, and I've got my compose box, just like I'm used to, as well as my options for increased formatting options, as well as attaching files, maybe even the option for a GIF, but there's a brand new option that's found over near the send icon. This here will allow me to record a video clip, and selecting that option will give me a pop-up window. And inside this pop-up, we'll be able to see a preview of what our video looks like. We'll also have options available to us down here where we can select from the different cameras that are available on our system. We also have an option to select our microphone options, whether we'd like to turn our microphone completely off or select a different preferred microphone. Once done, if you hover your mouse over the record icon, you'll be able to see that you have a minute's worth of recording per video. Selecting this record button will then let me record a lovely personalized video that I can send to the chat that I'm currently in. This allows me to make sure that my message is personalized and can give us a little bit more of a nicer touch than potentially just sending a standard text message with maybe a GIF or two. Hitting the pause button will allow me to pause the recording, and if I wish to, I could then hit the record button again to continue the recording, or I can simply hit the review button. This will bring me over to the options to review my clip where I can make adjustments, or if I'd like to, I can simply preview it by clicking the play icon. Well, then let me record a lovely personalized video that I can send to the chat that I'm currently in. This allows me to make sure that my message is personalized and can give us a little bit more of a nicer touch than potentially just sending a standard text message with maybe a GIF or two. I also have the ability to utilize the video timeline, and I can truncate my video by using the handles on either the left-hand side or the handle on the right-hand side to trim from the end of my video. Whilst I'm here, I also have a quick button where I can choose to record my entire video again if I don't like the recording I currently have, or I can use the send icon to send my video. This will begin uploading it to the chat. Please note you do need to stay inside the active chat for the video to continue and finish its uploading process. Once there, all members of the chat can simply click on the play icon to play the video. Well, then let me record a lovely personalized video that I can send to the chat that I'm currently in. This allows me to make sure that my message is personalized and can give us a little bit more of a nicer touch. And that is how you record and send a video message in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and helps make your messages a little bit more personal in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.